So I decided that today I should let you see me in the studio doing what I do. The only problem with that is I'm usually so agitated when I'm doing it that it's not a pretty sight. So I'm using this break during one of the segments of my program to show you what it looks like here in the studio. I sit behind this microphone. I have that speaker above my head. And if you look around, I have a computer screen. I have two big computer screens in front of me. Let's see if I can move this without breaking everything. There's a window, beautiful window behind me. The 850 logo. We got one TV set up. It's not the strongest of the species that survives, nor the most intelligent that survives. It is the one that is most adaptable to change. Let's dedicate that to President Trump. I can see what's happening in the lobby over there. You can see my television screens that I watch during the show. One is on CNN, fake news. The other is on the Fox News station. And then, of course, normally you would see Hobo standing there. But he just left the studio. I hope he'll be back soon.